really glad to be part of it. Not just looking at the Singaporean talent, but also talents from all over the world.
I wish and I want the mYouth project to become a national hope, not only in one city, Dar es Salaam, but to the whole of the country.
I realized that the project helped a lot of people afterward. The quality feedback that we have is really amazing. Starting from the local events in every partner countries, to the continental camps, to the international camp, the European Youth Award, all these larger events that we had, the feedback from the participants was really great. I want to emphasize that it's not only about the numbers which are achieved, but also about the quality of the experience and the knowledge and all the connections that I think all of us have in this project.